Let me see the hands. I think we have a new class coming along. Thank you, brother.
Okay, well, let us bow our heads. Okay, bow our heads, close our eyes. Father God, in the name of Jesus, your words are very powerful.
Amen.
Your words are so powerful that you can heal those who are sick. And we claim it right now in the name of Jesus. Lord, your words are the storm, are the tornado and the earthquake. And the hurricane, because your word moves obstacles. Your word opens up the ground and swallows every attack that the enemy brings. You said that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. Lord, I imagine also, Lord, that you let your words be the thunder that comes from the heavens. And bless the Pathfinders. Increase them, Lord. Increase their needs. Answer all their prayers. Lord, bless the families, bless the helpers, the leaders, the director, Lord, all the ones, all the participants, Lord, bless them, Lord, because they seek the lead to you and they search for you and they found you, Lord, and they just want to continue to grow in you. Continue, Lord, to reach your hands out and allow the Pathfinders to grab from your hands. Lord, I'm asking that you anoint the families with your power. You said no weapon formed against us shall prosper. Lord, let no weapon formed against this Pathfinder church here at Glendale, Lord. Lord, I ask that you bless them. Continue to bless their families. Give the fathers power to pray over their families. Give the mothers power to pray over their families and over their husbands. Lord, we ask for you to increase the participants, Lord, by bringing more people into the church. I ask that you increase the Pathfinders. Flood the church. Flood every seat, Lord. And Lord, stand in every gap that the enemy might try to come in. Remove the snares, the traps, the holes, and the devices. Your word says, seek first the kingdom of heaven and its righteousness, and all shall be supplied. And you said, acknowledge you in all things, and you shall direct our paths.
Amen.
Lord, let our thoughts be your thoughts. Our eyes be your eyes, and our ways be your ways. For as far as heaven is from the earth, so are your ways than our ways. We ask, Lord, in the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen. Amen.